Welcome to the scary show. Tune in to The Scary Show, August 5th, for the Year 1 Anniversary Special. Please, don't wait until tomorrow. If you or someone you know is contemplating suicide, then please call the National Suicide Hotline. She fixed her makeup and applied a coat of hot pink lipstick on her lips as she stared at her reflection in the grimy mirror. Satisfied, she combed her silky raven black hair that she had always been proud of. She opened the wardrobe and glanced through her modest collection of gowns and dresses before choosing a dark red silk maxi dress. The hem of her dress floated around her ankles as she walked briskly to the door, slipped into her favorite pair of high heels, and opened the door. Her phone emitted a soft, melodious chime that she detested. She reluctantly took her phone from her purse and glanced at the notification bubble on her lock screen. Her body froze momentarily before she put away her phone and resumed walking. Her phone emitted another chime after she entered the stairwell. She ignored it. Her ringtone sounded. It was her favorite song. Yet she did not feel the same happiness that she usually felt when hearing it. She hesitated and answered the call.
Hey, where are you?
Her boyfriend asked in a worried tone.
I saw your Facebook post just now. Are you okay? I'm coming over to your house in 3 minutes.
Her shoulders heaved. She bit her lips and ended the call. The flight of stairs ended at a heavy metal door. She ignored the white no trespassing sign and pushed the door open. A frigid gust of wind smacked her across the face. She stepped onto the deserted concrete platform and paused to admire the stunning night view. The melodious chime sounded again. She took out her phone again and inhaled deeply. Someone commented on your Facebook post. Don't be such an attention whore. Posting this kind of stuff just to attract views and likes. Someone commented on your Facebook post. Actions speak louder than words. Why don't you jump? Then maybe people will start taking you seriously. She screamed. Her phone smashed against the cold concrete with a sickening crunch of glass and metal. Her heart pounded in her chest painfully. Each beat seemingly a stab to her bleeding heart. She gazed at the tiny shards of glass scattered on the ground and sobbed quietly as she walked away. Her phone rang, even though the shattered screen remained unlit. her favorite song played. Its melodic melody wafting to her ears. The door swung open violently and collided with the cracked concrete wall with a loud, hollow bang. He ran out of the stairwell and onto the cold, barren roof. There was a pair of high heels that was placed precariously at the edge of the roof. Fearing the worst, he approached the edge carefully. His foot stepped on something sharp. It gave way instantly and shattered into a million tiny broken shards.
Tonight's Scary was written by Killmonger V1. If you enjoy the stories you find here, click the like button. Think of it as applause at the end of a performance. If you haven't already, subscribe and click the bell for all notifications. It's the top icon. Share this story with everyone you can so that others may discover the scary show. Questions, comments, suggestions? Leave them down below. The Scary Show always answers the fans. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next week with a brand new episode of The Scary Show.